Republican marriage. A form of human execution used during the French Revolution in which a man and woman were tied together naked, exposed to public view for a time in this condition, and then stabbed, shot, or thrown into a body of water to drown. REPUBLICANMARRIAGE. Republican marriage.